After the U.S. ban on Russian oil, gas prices hit a record high of $4.30 a gallon, which is so expensive that America, we might have to move back in with our ex. Come on, Iraq. You know we never stop loving you, baby.